January 19, 2023, power struggle in the Russian armed forces. Sergey Surovikin has been removed as head of the Russian armed forces in Ukraine and replaced by Valery Gerasimov. Is there a power struggle raging in Moscow?